one of the great figures from the swing era and still swinging always, ladies and gentlemen, the great trumpet, the great man, the great Harry James.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very kindly. I tell you, it's really so nice to be invited, especially as a mystery guest. And And I want to say one damn thing right now before we go any further. Would you turn that damn piano down a little bit, please? He's louder than I am. But wherever he is, I don't give a damn if he's in Albany. Turn the piano down. Good. Now it's down to a roar. Anyway, I'm going to take this moment to express how I feel about the greatest band that I think you'll hear in this whole concert, and that was Stan Kenton just now. Wasn't they beautiful? What a beautiful man. Sincerely. I'll tell you, strength is beautiful. And that's that man. He's got some strength. We're going to pay a little tribute to Duke Ellington now with a Satin Doll. Hey!
Buddy Rich broke your drum.
No.
He did.
He said it isn't tune. No, it's out of tune. Oh, well, what the hell. All right, let's do this chorus over again because I didn't get to play. Okay? Give me one more of this same chorus because I want to play. Anderson, the trombone, ladies and gentlemen. Chuck Anderson, take a bow, Chuck. Damn. Miss Beverly Dahlke on the baritone saxophone. Please, watch it. Cool it. Please. We have to be very careful with her because she's already had her picture in People's Magazine, appeared with Doc Severinsen on The Tonight Show, and did our show with us on the Merv Griffin. And we have to be damn careful because they might get spoiled, you know what I mean? But the only reason she's with us, ladies and gentlemen, is because she's a damn good player. Beverly, take a bow, sweetheart. All right. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. This reminds me a little of Fenway Park. They've got the sun feel over there. Yeah. That's how come Yaz plays left field. Because you got the sun feel and right field. Now, we're very happy and very, very flattered that we've been invited to appear for you. We hope you'll enjoy. We'd like to sort of pull it down a little bit now. And I must admit that this is our 38th year as a band leader and having a band together. Of course, I was only 12 when I started. Anyway, this past year we did a recording for Sheffield Lab, which is a direct disc recording, no tape involved, and you have to do the entire 15 minutes of the album without a mistake, or else you do it over again. Well, we're very thankful that it was nominated for a Grammy Award, and we'd also like to do one of the songs from the album, and we hope that you might recall or enjoy You'll Never Know. Hey. Thank you. now we would like to introduce Miss Jeannie Thomas.
I never cared much for moonlit skies. I never winked back at fireflies. But now that the stars are in your eyes, I'm beginning to see the light. I never went in for afterglow or candlelight on the mistletoe. But now when you turn the lamp down, see the light. Used to ramble through the park, shadow boxing in the dark. Then you came and caused a spark that's a four alarm fire now. I never made love by lantern shine. I never saw rainbows in my wine. But now that your lips are burning mine, I'm beginning to see the doesn't thrill me at all. So tell me, why should it be true that I get a kick out of you? I get no kick from cocaine. I'm sure that if I took even one sniff, it would bore me terrifically too. But I get a kick out of obviously don't adore me. I get no kick in a plane. Lying too high with some guy in the sky is my idea of nothing to do. Yet I get a kick out. Though it's clear to see, you obviously don't adore me. I get no kick in a plane. Lying too high with some guy in the sky, it's my idea of nothing to do. Yet I get a kick.
Different without you, don't get around much anymore. Thought I'd visit the club, got as far as the door. They all asked me about you, don't get around much anymore.
Thomas, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for Miss Jeannie Thomas. And I love the way our little rhythm section played her off, because that when she walks off the stage, they give her a little thing. Would you mind giving it to us now, what you would give Jeannie? Jeannie, come take a bow, sweetheart. Now, would you go? Go. Well, what the hell? We only been together 8 years. They do get a little down, you know, mind-wise. We'd like to do the Sheik of Araby for you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very kindly. Now at this time, we'd like to feature at the drums, Mr. Sonny Payne. That's Mr. Sonny Payne, the drums, using Buddy Rich's snare drum. All right. Hell, I can do that, too. We're going to give you some 2 o'clock jump. So nice. We want to thank you so very much, ladies and gentlemen, for being so nice to us. You know, I would just like to be in the audience to see this beautiful array of bands and all that they have here coming up all night long and all day. And I think George Wein is to be congratulated for what the wonderful exposure he has for the guys. Really. And don't you go away now. The sun feel is almost over. My buddy, Mr. Buddy Rich, is going to be on later. The great Count Basie, Thad Jones, a whole damn bunch of them. So we'll see you later, and thank you for being so nice to us. Gentlemen, pal, and lady, thank you.